poem needs no introduction at all. It's by Dylan Thomas. It's his most loved poem, called Do Not Go Gentle Into That Good Night.
To that good.